101 KGB, San Diego's classic rock, going to the Paranoid album. Their second one, Black Sabbath and Iron Man.
It's the new KGB Morning Show, featuring Sarah and Boyer.
The only new morning show that'll take your complaints and turn them into promos.
Oh, you know you like it.
Classic rock and roll.
All the time.
101.5 KGB.
KGB, San Diego's classic rock, with Queen, Another One Bites the Dust.
Like beer and barbecue, the weekend goes with classic rock, KGB.
KGB, San Diego's classic rock, with Cope in. The 10-6 Chargers look to secure the fifth seed in the AFC playoff field this weekend as they take on the Broncos tomorrow afternoon in Denver, Mile High City. L.A. has to beat Denver to clinch the fifth seed, as the Ravens are also 10-6 entering Week 18. Head coach Brandon Staley doesn't plan to rest the starters on Sunday. Fullback Xander Horvath and offensive tackle Trey Pipkins, the third, we're limited in Thursday's injury report.
Sunny Sunday with highs in the 60s. Tonight's lows 39 to 40. Chance of rain by Monday afternoon. Heavy rain possible by Tuesday.
This report is sponsored by AutoZone. Get in the zone.
San Diego's only classic rock.
101.5 KGB.
KGB, San Diego's classic rock, with Aerosmith, Come Together.
The new KGB Morning Show with Sarah and Boyer.
We are so sorry.
So sorry.
Keep on rocking me, baby.
Download the free iHeartRadio app for all your music, radio, and podcasts.
101.5 KGB-FM San Diego.
John, play Eagles. John, play AC/DC. Hey, John, play Queen.
No, I just had a nightmare. I had to play my own classic rock.
Alexa, play 101.5 KGB.
KGB, San Diego's classic rock, with Cope. So, next Wednesday morning, 6 a.m. sharp, find out more info about our iHeartRadio Music Awards, which is going down on March 27th. Going on for 10 years now. The iHeartRadio Music Awards coming to Fox March 27th, and it's the award show for fans. Don't miss our announcement about everything, including, you know, trips to there and different categories to vote in, who's getting nominated, all that, 6 a.m. this coming Wednesday morning.
Only the free iHeartRadio app gives you access to everything you love, from the stations that keep you company, the music that keeps you singing along, podcasts that keep you entertained, not to mention chances to win cash and once-in-a-lifetime artist experiences only on the app. And it's always 100% free. Only iHeartRadio gives you access to the music, radio, and podcasts you love. Download it for free in the App Store. iHeartRadio.
Back to San Diego's classic rock, courtesy of SDCCU and 101.5 KGB.
KGB, San Diego's classic rock with Glenn Frey. The heat is on from the movie soundtrack. I believe Beverly Hills Cop, right? One of them?
Somewhere, someone decided it was a smart idea to watch a morning show being built in real time with a live audience.
What a bunch of morons!
Be a part of the experience. The new KGB Morning Show with Sarah and Boyer.
Screeching guitars, flamboyant bands, lyrics obsessed with sex.
That sounds about right.
101 KGB, San Diego's classic rock with Lenny. Fly away, Lenny Kravitz. KGB, San Diego's classic rock. So one of the first hits for Foreigner came out in the 70s, Cold as Ice. And the Ped West pedestrian border crossing linking Mexico to San Diego is set to reopen next week. The foot crossing at San Ysidro Port of Entry was closed April 2020 as the coronavirus was, well, it was just getting started, you know. U.S. Customs and Border Protection tried to reopen the crossing last month, but that was delayed due to lack of personnel. But they're going to get it together next week.
Portions of the following program were pre-recorded.
101.5 KGB.
San Diego's only classic rock.
KGB. San Diego's classic rock with a Coke-only DJ license to party in Tom Petty.
KGB Morning Show, featuring Sarah, Boyer, and someone else.
We're still figuring that part out.
Let's go!
Free iHeartRadio app for all your music, radio, and podcasts. anything potentially worse than your hangover on New Year's?
The new KGB Morning Show with Sarah and Boyer.
San Diego's Classic Rock, 101.5 KGB. It's Clint for your Saturday evening. And I appreciate your ears more than you could possibly imagine. Now, 1 week from today, 9:30 to 10:30 in the morning in Santee, I'll be at Coffee Corner. Cars, bikes, whatever. Let's do this for Co Lewis and her Nasefu Foundation, helping endangered animals in Africa. So we're going to start with a ride, starting at Coffee Corner, going out the 8th through the Laguna, stopping at Lake Cuyamaca, around through Julian and down the 67 back into Santee for the Full Circle Saloon. We're talking food and prizes and great music. So Whiskey State of Mind's going to play. And then later that afternoon and evening, if you want to stay, your admission will include the other three bands, which are Way Cool Jr., an 80s tribute band, Lies and Roses, which is a Guns N' Roses tribute band, and then you have Motley Two. I have seen all four of these bands. They are all phenomenal. So check it out on the Clint August Facebook page and join myself and Co. Lewis for a great cause.
See if you qualify for free internet through the FCC's Affordable Connectivity Program at cox.com/ACP.